Facts First presents Great Ideas to Hide Money in Your Home. Number 1. At the bottom of the toy box. If you have small children, chances are they have a toy box. If you have money that you need to hide, you can put it in an envelope and tape it to the bottom of the toy box. The kids will never get to it because their toy box is likely too heavy for them to flip over. If there was a break-in at your home, the last place a thief would look is under a toy box. If you're going to need to get to the money often, well, this might not be the best idea. Number 2. In an empty aspirin bottle. A great place to hide money is in an empty aspirin bottle. All you need to do is roll up the money, tie it with an elastic, and put it into the pill bottle. If you're going to use a pill bottle, you should never use a prescription bottle. Many thieves will go through a person's medicine cabinet to see if there are any prescription narcotics that they can sell. If this happens, your money will be found instantly. It's best to use an over-the-counter medication that wouldn't be worth anything on the street. Number 3. In a book. A great place to hide money is in between the pages of a book on your bookshelf. Most thieves aren't going to steal books. Unless you have a library full of first editions, your money should be safe between the pages of a book. If you're going to hide your money in a book, just be sure you don't forget which book it is and don't donate that book or lend it to a friend. If you do, you could lose your money forever. If you're planning to hide a lot of money and a few valuables, you can use a box cutter and cut a hole in the pages of the book to fit everything that you need to hide. Number 4. Under your cat's litter box. The cat's litter box is one of the dirtiest and smelliest places in your house. Even if you clean your cat's box regularly, it's still nasty. Well, this is why it would be the perfect place for hiding money. You could put the money in an envelope and tape it to the bottom of the litter box. If somebody were to break into your home, the last thing they're going to want to do is steal your kitty litter box. Of all the great ideas to hide money in your home, this is probably the best. Number 5. Inside a tennis ball. You can hide your money inside a tennis ball and it'll only cost you a few dollars. You should buy a canister of tennis balls and take one ball from the canister. Using a knife, cut a hole in one of the balls only large enough so that you can fit the money in it. It's best to put the ball with the money at the bottom of your canister and the other two balls on top. If somebody was to break into your home, the last place they're going to look for valuables is inside a tennis ball. Unless the thief is an avid tennis player. Number 6. In a pocket. A great place to hide money is in the pocket of a shirt that's hanging in your closet. If you're going to do this, make sure that you don't hide the money in a fur coat or a leather coat. If that piece of clothing's expensive, well, it could be stolen if there's a break-in. You should hide it in the pocket of a simple shirt. Just don't forget which shirt it's hidden in. Number 7. In an empty spice container. Most spice containers are not see-through. If you have an empty spice bottle, it can make a great hiding place for money. Simply wrap the money in an elastic band and put it in the bottle. You can then put the spice bottle back on the spice rack. It's a great way of hiding money right there in plain sight. Number 8. In an empty chapstick tube. If you have used up most of your chapstick, well, don't throw it away. It's a great place to hide money. All you need to do is take out what's left of the chapstick and rinse out the tube. You can roll money up and put it inside the empty tube. You won't be able to hide hundreds of $1 bills, but there would be more than enough space in the tube to hide several $100 bills. You just need to roll them up tightly. Not only is this a good idea for hiding money in your house, it's also a great way to hide money in your purse or in your pocket when you're outside the house too. Number 9. Fake Ajax bottle. If you're willing to spend a bit of money, you could purchase a fake Ajax bottle. It looks just like the actual powder that you would buy in the store, but it's empty inside. It's weighted to make it feel like it is full of Ajax, even though it's not. Best of all, it can't be opened accidentally. The bottle needs to be unscrewed to get inside of it. Number 10. Fake Outlet Wall Safe. This is a wall safe that looks like an ordinary wall socket. However, it's actually a place to hide your valuables. It comes with a key to remove the screws to easily get to your belongings. If there was a break-in at your home, the thief is not going to go around removing all the switch plates looking for valuables. That would take way too much time. This is the perfect place to hide money. Subscribe for more!